today we will be discussing about advertisement. Well, what is an advertisement? Advertisement is a piece of information on television, a newspaper, a photo wall, etc. that persuades people to buy something, or it interests them into a new job, etc. Nowadays, these advertisements follow us to the extreme ends. We see them everywhere. It's like we use Facebook advertisements are like, "Hi, we are here." We use Instagram, well, they are also like, "We found you." We use YouTube, they are like, "Oh, everywhere they are." The advertisement industry is growing a lot, but becoming more sticky. The concept of data mining has added a new different shine to the advertisement industry. Now we search for shoes and get ads of shoes everywhere, even in the apps that suggest recipes. Well, I don't understand, what do they mean? Should we eat food and buy shoes, or should we cook a shoe? Well, advertisements are beneficial as they tell us about something. Also, manufacturers, they mean a lot as it increases the sales for the selling goods. Let us see why these advertisements are good. These advertisements make a method of revenue. They form a special bond with public so that they increase the sales of manufacturers. Also, they give the information about recent developments. Well, they are also bad in some aspects, like they are very sticky. The data mining concept helps them to gain more information about user experience, but it harasses our privacy. Now, let us come at worst of the times. Let us say we are watching a movie and the climax. At the time of climax, the main advertisement comes up. Well, that's very bad. As my personal review over ads, I feel some ads are good, like when we educate people about current movement, situation using ads. We tell them about new developments, etc. But we feel bad when their timings are not due, because on a red hot iron, we strike and become strong, but at the perfect time, else it will break. So in the life also, we should be like a red hot iron. We, on every strike, we should grow strong, not break. Thank you.